I'm based in Italy, Modena precisely, and I'm a full stack software engineer.
My name is Claire Dillon and I am based in Dublin, Ireland, and I'm working on strategic partnerships with Nearform.
I work remotely, so I wake up, walk my dog, and you know, fire up my laptop and start crunching emails and GitHub notifications.
I manage the open source team at Nearform, work on Node Core all the time, so that's what I do.
Work-life balance, basically. So I can dedicate to my project, but I can also spend time with my family or practicing my favorite sports.
I can work around with the team and form them. It's just given me a lot more freedom in my life and great work-life balance.
It's kind of the vibe of people who is around, you know, we are all remote. We are in 24 or 27 countries, something like that.
Do what you're good at and deliver on the expectations that you set. So, yeah, it's, you know, you're required to really be able to do something, but once you've gained the trust, then you get a lot of freedom.
People at Nearform are just some of the nicest people that I've ever worked with.
It gives you a lot of freedom, a lot of flexibility, and overall a much higher productivity.
There's work and effort to put in, and this is something I see time and time again at Nearform.
I love working remotely. Actually, it was one of the reasons which drew me to Nearform is their policy around flexible working. So it's been fantastic.
Working with people from foreign countries.
The most interesting thing about working here is definitely the people. The work itself is fascinating, it's fun, but the people are really what make Nearform really interesting and dynamic and a bit crazy at times. So fantastic.
I genuinely enjoy Nearform. Like, one of the things that I like the most about the company is just the incredible high level of talent.
The remote aspect is brilliant.
I would say that mostly it's about working with great people and with great projects.
Nearform are really excellently positioned to help people, not just with the technology, but also with how they do application development, with things like DevOps and secure DevOps and things like that.
Just established who we are. And then they went to what we do and refining that and moving in on that. So for me, that's a really cool thing, and it's really exciting.